All right, just got dropped off at Winding Stair Gap. Back on trail, man. Feels good.
White plays.
Up that path there is Siler Bald. I'm gonna continue on the AT. But this is the first sign when we get to these mountaintops that you'll be seeing tops without trees. This is the first of many balds. You know, believe me, I'm gonna be on the top of a lot of balds to come because they have no trees on top. Can't wait to see Big Bald. I got a date with Big Bald once again. Big Bald, I'm coming for you. And see straight up through these rhododendrons all the way up the path. You can't tell, but it's up a hill. Yeah, it's exciting though. I like when it's a straight path. I just came from up there. I thought this road would be interesting. Still going up the mountain. It's a good climb up the wire, but I was over there on that side. Let's see if I can get there. Wow, two blazes, one right after another. Yeah, usually they're spread very far apart. These two, that's no more than 10 feet. It's pretty cool. Last time I was here, it was raining in 2022. I came up this trail and it was pouring. And there is a trash box there. And there's a little trail that leads that way. I had no idea what that was. Being that it's a clear day. The tower's up over there. Wya Tower. But now I finally get to see what's over here. Looks like there's a town. Nice. Yeah, I'm so happy it's a clear day. And I pushed more miles coming out of Franklin today than I did last time. So I'll be happy about that. But that's not the trail. If you think that's the trail, you'll walk right off the mountain. The trail, it's over there. Towards the tower. Hello. Yeah, that's why. Bald tower. Quiet tower. I would go up in there for you, but it sounds like there's a bunch of like kids up in there. That's gross.